Now, if you're someone looking to unlock the push-up and do the movement with ease, I'm going to show you the best methods to increase your strength and reps. This video is perfect for people who can't do a single rep or generally struggle with using proper form. I'll be covering a variety of techniques that absolutely anyone and everyone can use to unlock the full range of motion floor push-up. Let's kick off this video with the first push-up variation for beginners, the incline push-up. If you're someone who's severely deconditioned, overweight, or inexperienced with push-ups, start here. The higher the hands are, the easier the push-ups become. Over time, your goal is to gradually lower the height of the hands to increase the challenge. Incline push-ups are great because the intensity can suit all levels of strength, allowing proper form to be used every single rep. Many people can do floor push-ups, but not everyone can use a tucked elbow technique. The incline push-up is great for drilling the tucked elbow position, and it's going to be really useful for strengthening the arms. When doing incline push-ups, keep the body in a tight shape, lower until the chest reaches the ground, and then straighten the elbows on the way up. Over time, you'll be doing push-ups with less of an incline, and before you know it, the floor push-up is going to be a breeze. Once you eventually get to the floor, the tucked elbow technique won't be hard at all, and perfect technique is going to be yours. Once you've practiced the incline variation, the kneeling push-up is going to be a great variation for unlocking the push-up. The kneeling push-up takes away a decent amount of body weight, which is going to make it possible to bust out more reps. Nothing changes here in terms of the technique. We want to lower down until the chest touches the floor and then push up until the arms are straight. Once again, the real challenge is to keep those elbows tucked in during the entire range of motion. We have to practice perfect form every single rep. This way, when we practice full push-ups, we won't even need to think about it. By using perfect technique all the time, you're going to teach the body to be strong in the motion that we want. Having proper form is no accident, and it takes focus, consistency, and repetition to establish. Before we continue, if you're looking to start calisthenics properly, Begin Body Weight is the perfect guide for you. We've done the research, we've done the groundwork, we've prepared everything for you and designed perfect workout programs for all levels of beginners. Head over to the fitnessfaqs.tv website and start your journey today. A highly effective method for increasing push-up strength is the eccentric. Eccentrics are a form of training where you're working just the lowering phase of the movement. We're actually stronger when lowering into an exercise compared to pushing against gravity. This is perfect for beginners because you're able to put the hands closer towards the floor when you're doing your eccentric training. Basically, you'll be able to practice the eccentrics at a lower height compared to the incline push-ups that you're doing through a full range of motion. In order to get the most out of eccentrics and make sure that you're maximizing your results, they need to be done with the right speed. Keep a constant speed from the top down and be in control of the push-up. Don't let the push-up control you. I really want you to decide the speed, fighting the body's shake, fighting the body want to lower down, fighting the discomfort of the eccentric. You're going to be rewarded for your hard work and effort. Drilling the eccentric push-up is going to build strength in reverse for the floor push-up. Are these easy? No. Do they work? Definitely yes. Eccentrics are great because it's replicating the exact movement that we want to get better at. The core and body alignment is exactly the same as the floor push-up. These are a great use of your time and effort. Before you go, if you know someone who's struggling with push-ups or wants to start calisthenics, send this video to them. And lastly, if you're not already, subscribe to the channel so you never miss a new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon on Fitness FAQs.